bottom line, I just love all my fans.